you slice it out of the water, and if you slice it out and kind of push up as you're slicing, that pushing up will create a little bit of a drag, causing the paddle to make the boat go directly off. And there's the D stroke, where the paddle never leaves the water. You paddle forward and slice it forward. Similar to the Canadian stroke, except as you're slicing forward, you're pushing out on the blade a little bit, and that's what corrects the yaw. Then there's the Indian stroke. Paddle forward, rotate, paddle forward, rotate, paddle forward, rotate. All of these strokes do the same thing.